Hundreds of employees of the Ghana Power and Light Incorporated, GPL, are set to benefit from an increase in their wages and salaries. This comes as Acting Chief Labor Officer Ms. Michelle Baburam today accepted the Collective Labor Agreement, CLA, which was signed between GPL and the National Association of Agricultural, Commercial and Industrial Employees, NAACIE, thereby paving the way for the increases to be made.
Ms. Shree, we want to thank you all for having a good negotiation process into arriving at the wages and salaries for workers of 5%. We want to encourage you to continue your bargaining system, noting that the ministry is always there to facilitate the process of conciliation and these collective labor agreements at any time you have any breakdown.
GPL's Deputy Chief Executive Officer, Mr. Renford Homer, said the agreement covers increases for 2020 and creates an avenue for further discussions to take place.
Management remains steadfast in its intention to continue to negotiate and engage the union to bring this matter to an amicable conclusion.
The Deputy CEO added that while workers have genuine expectations for increases in wages and salaries, those agreements are hinged on the company's financial standing. NAACIE's General Secretary, Mr. Dauchan Nagasar, also lauded the agreement and noted that other allowances are in the pipeline for workers.
There is some fringe benefits that we have already agreed to, which will be implemented from 2021, but we haven't signed that agreement as yet. So as soon as we finish those discussions and get to an agreement, we will be here again.
GPL and NAACIE have also agreed to consider proposals for a revised CLA for 2021-2023.